Race Director Kelly Carplin, tell them to tighten up. We're getting ready to go back green flag racing. As they come off the port, green flag's going to fly. Pursley going to lead them back into turn one. Field kind of moving their way to the bottom through three and four. Lets it scoot out high through at the back side of the turn four. They work on the higher side in one and two. White flag out this time by for Johnny Pursley. Pursley liking that outside groove in one and two. He's got two, three car lengths over Wayne Hughes. Going to come off a four. He'll see the checker flags in the air. It'll be little Johnny Pursley, followed by Wayne Hughes, Daniel Baggerly, and Travis Greer. That'll do it for heat race number one for the
here.
fireworks go off. Just a prelude to what we're getting ready to see on the racetrack. Ultimate Super Late Models. Vic Hill, Kid Quick, front row. Maybe Quick can snap that. Speedway showing them the start line as they come off of turn four next time by. They'll be listening for the green in the ear. They'll be looking for the green on the flag stand. Vic Hill, Zach Mitchell on the front row. Kenny Compton, Tim Allen, row two. Madden was scheduled to start in the third row along with Ricky Weeks. And it'll be Bradshaw, Tim Dome, Johnny Persley, Casey Roberts. We're getting ready to go racing. They're side by side on the back straight. Nose to tail. Hill, Quick, side by side. Green flag's going to fall. He waves it. I don't think he liked it. We'll see. Vic Hill pulls away. Caution going to fly. I believe somebody's going to get a warning. Caution's flying. I believe somebody's going to get a warning here. You don't get another one after this. We'll move him back a row.
keep it in great shape all the time. And once again, this Warrior Race car and Vic Hill Race Engine, I'm telling you, it got to show off a little bit tonight. You know, track record, I think they said in qualifying, and then had a really good car in the race. Thank all the fans for coming out. We get up here a few times a year. We'll be back for Ray Cook Race here in a month or so, but look forward to seeing everybody. I want to thank my sponsors, Land Air Transport, Pilot Travel Centers, Preferred Sandblasting, American Race Tires, obviously Warrior Race Cars. I may have said that a couple of times. I'd like to thank my wife, Krista, for taking care of everybody. Oh, my brother. Yeah, I got to thank my brother. He helped me out with this race car quite a bit, and I do appreciate all the help he gives me.
Well, Vic, I tell you what, setting the fast time, new track record, that's got to make you feel good and a big check.
Oh, I'm telling you what, it's amazing. I never